Retired MLB All-Star pitcher Roy Halladay died on Tuesday when his small plane crashed in the Gulf of Mexico.
I can tell you, sadly, it has turned into a recovery. We recovered one body. There was a two-passenger plane, but I can confirm there's only one body involved. And it's sad to say it's a friend of ours. It's Roy Halladay.
Halladay, who pitched for the Toronto Blue Jays and Philadelphia Phillies, was often praised for his dedicated work ethic and warm heart. Halladay won two Cy Young Awards and was only the second player to pitch a no-hitter in the postseason. He retired from baseball in 2013. Halladay recently tweeted about his new airplane, "I have dreamed about owning an A5 since I retired. Real life is better than my dreams." Responding to the sad news, the Phillies tweeted, "We are numb over the loss of one of the most respected human beings to ever play the game." Roy Halladay was 40 years old.